A woman married to a Kuwaiti national has sought External Affairs Minister, EAM, Sushma Swarajs' intervention to reunite with her estranged daughter who is allegedly in custody of her in-laws in Kuwait. Saida Fatima Begum, speaking to ANI, said, "Around 30 years back I was married to a Kuwait national and we were blessed with a baby girl. After a while, my husband returned to Kuwait and we couldn't get in touch with him for long. Later through a letter we were informed that he has died in a road accident. After that, my stepson Muhammad Fahad came to India from Kuwait and took me and my daughter there. In Kuwait, my husband's family tortured me a lot and sent me back to India after taking away my daughter to keep with them. Since then I haven't met her despite repeated attempts," she added. Requesting the help of the government, she asserted that she is now suffering from a disease and it's her last wish to meet her Kuwait-based daughter. "I tried a lot to meet my daughter again by going back to Kuwait, but the efforts went in vain. Now I am suffering with many ailments and my wish is to meet my Kuwait-based daughter. I request Sushma Swaraj to help me meet my daughter," she added.